Take a look at this. Look who else was at the game last night. Philly's own Meek Mill performing at the Birds game, getting the crowd hyped up. He performed his hit Dreams and Nightmares, which was what the Eagles walked out to at Super Bowl 52 back in 2018, which of course they went on to win, bringing the Lombardi Trophy back to Philadelphia.